So often we go to a professional development and we learn about how to do something and we never get to actually see it done correctly in the classroom. It's all theoretical. So having the coach there really helped.
We were trained more how to ask questions, the right things to say, not so much giving students the answer, because as teachers, when you see a student is struggling, your first thing is to, you know, well, let me give you the answer, let me give you hints. And in this PD, we actually learned how to ask certain questions that you're just further pushing their thinking to arrive at the answer. So that gave us ideas and it helped us to come up with ways to really talk the students through learning those puzzles.
What I saw was that we took second and third grade games that I understood their connection to the standard, and the teachers understood their connection to the standard. But we hadn't really thought about some of these deeper concepts and how we can model with them above and beyond your typical cubes and manipulatives that you would think. And all of these new ideas came to light, and then we're at the end of a second grade puzzle and we're talking about introducing variables and how we would actually have that conversation with these primary level students. And that was such a takeaway, all of the deeper concepts of mathematics that even these lower level games allow for us to have those conversations with our kids and allow for our kids to take ownership and discover that on their own. Our coaches had maybe been having a little bit of difficulty with how are we going to fit ST Math into the framework. We have the set curriculum, we have set pacing guides, and they're great, but how do we work it in? And this was really a great way to show how you do introduce with a lesson, how you can have kids working in small groups and it can still be part of a station rotation model.
It's not just me telling them, go work on this. We're actually using this to build on concepts that we're going to be learning in class, and that's powerful to me.
That was the biggest push for a lot of our teachers, to seeing how immediately it impacted the students' view of learning. I really think that it has helped teachers get remotivated with how they teach math and be excited about math, and in turn our kids are as well.